not enough money. Future utopia. In his future, not mine. Let's get it going. Oof. Oops. I was just holding down the trigger. Oh, I knew that was gonna hurt. Howdy, y'all. What a splash down the dune. PvP in Splatoon 3. Splashdown was one of the most easily defeatable specials in Splatoon 2. I don't know how that would be any different in Splatoon 3. It'd be much different. I think it fared just about the same. Oh. Howdy, Zach. I'm trying to think. Golly. There's nuggets going to the top of the cat tree. Can't see your face. Oops. Paying too much attention to Nugget, not enough attention to what I'm doing. Going for any speed record on this one. Oh, you can't go down there. Marty! Not even Marty. Oh, how's it going, Marty? In bird. How was the God of War stuff going? this way. Whee! Missed the thing. No, it's not Triforce just yet. Started a little early, so... Get to Triforce in a second. Still have an annoying teenage boy as a sidekick. Boy. Does he still just get called boy all the time? Kind of tired. Okay. I also am kind of tired, being honest. I just wanted to activate my shell drone. I'm still thinking about Alt's questions. How would Splashdown, how well would it work in today's Splatsville world? What's a pineapple bean, Zach? Marty's gonna join. Okay, Marty. What's this? The shell drone I just sent is back already. Okay. Like, I'm used to having to wait a day, but I guess I sent it right before 6. Okay. Alright. What am I doing? See, I can't see. Where in the world do you see the star? This, no. It's in here somewhere. I don't care. I cared for a slight moment, but I don't care. I know where Carmen San Diego is. I'm not worried about that. I found Carmen San Diego dozens of times. Poop head! Those were fun games. I saw it way too late. I am pretty tired, so results may be atypical. Or maybe they'll be typical. Way things are supposed to be. Oh. Zips up and around everything. Hello. Yep. Hiccups. I don't think our two chargers can put on enough pressure with these super quick. They're gone. All that matters. Oh. All I had to do was back up and I didn't do it. Response times are a little slow. Howdy, alt. Again. Pretty sure I said howdy earlier, but I can't remember. Hey, it's hamster. Oh, welcome to Tired Stream. Oh yeah, I've played the hell out of Command and Conquer and Battle Earth. That's pretty much the last set of RTS games I really played, other than Total Annihilation. Because I never was really good at them. They're fun, but just never could. Never could get into the mindset those games kind of require. Those games like you to have a very aggressive play style. And I'm a pretty cautious defensive player on those types of games. But I did like Total Annihilation because playing defense was a lot more viable on Total Annihilation. I didn't even see that bomb. Howdy, Zixa. How's it going? He is an excellent bather. That's true. He does know how to bath. Back away. I don't want too much pressure. are they? There they are. Howdy, River. Good morning, good night, good afternoon, depending on your time zone. How it's going? It's going. It is currently evening here, as I would call it. Around 6 p.m. Howdy, howdy. Welcome. Bam. We win. We did it. First win of the day. Bored. So Twitch. Hopefully it helps with the boredom a little bit. This is the shipyard. Oh boy. It's actually a partner on both teams. I could look for PBs, but no one's doing any. Whoa. We don't typically do PBs here. Generally because we tend to fill out the whole room. To begin with. Big platform up here. But people are welcome to join the lobby if they want. Encroachments over here. You see a drink. They got me. Normally go into PBs and just pop off and bully the other team. Oh, well. How long does that last? Mm. My ears are waiting to join. Who is it? Jellybean? Nugget, why are you hiding your adorable little face? All we get to see is your ears. Hey, it's Killer! Howdy, Killer! This is one of those sour cherry beans. Thank you for the beans, Zixa. The Steam sale started today. So I might look through that to see if there's anything of any clear interest. I haven't bought much on Steam this last year. Which have everything I need, more or less. Straight, I guess, against a tank. Now, Tim Curry was in Red Alert. He wasn't in the original Command & Conquer, was he? Yeah, I don't think he's in the original one. Still got me. Looks pretty good. Nice. Been marking things for the Steam sale. I haven't looked at it, but I'll do so tonight, probably. Been doing all right, Zixa. It was kind of a tiring day, but I've had worse. Hope your day was well. Went well. Marty's here. Howdy, Marty. Alrighty, y'all. Enjoy the salmons. Thanks for hanging out. We'll talk at you later. Need to increase the volume on that. Thanks for the bits, all. Enjoy. Back up. I guess I was the only one up there. Sometimes I forget I don't have a real bomb. Oh no! I knew I was coming for him. Killer's too crafty. I find the text cooler to be pretty helpful. I mean, got a lot going for it. Very good support special. Oh, dang it. Not much of their base I can eke. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I like the little tune it makes. Good job. Wonder if I can get to 100 again on the catalog before the season ends. Probably not. It's only like 9 days or so, but maybe. Depends on how much I play over the weekend. Practice that Jedi battle anymore? Killer. Nope. Looks tough. You almost had it once. While I was watching anyway. Got pretty close. One of those fights you just gotta practice forever. get used to everything.
Oh, hello.
Wasted the specialty. Oh no. Nice. I thought I was gonna drop down right in front of him. Two hits on him. That's good enough. Ah, she can kill her. Not the enemy. Showing. Close to getting two of them. It's a wipeout. Was a little brutal there at the end. Hey, look at us go. Dooley's trying to get you with those dodge rolls. I don't know, they got me once. My reactions are a little slow today. On account of being very, very tired. I love the bucket swinging around. Now, not only do you swing the bucket around, but it makes a swoosh noise when you swing it. Even better. Millennia was tough, man. I was glad to have help for that one.
Nah.
Swim right up into that. Ill-advised pop-up. Someone was down here. Dang it. Soft curly hair got me. Oh no, it's on my mouth. Qué lástima. Only one more working day this week. Should have got a ticket. It's okay. One more game for Marty. All right. Marty's tired, just like the rest of us. Looks like Killer's out already. I don't know if that was on purpose or not. Communication error. Our old friend, communication error, is back. Let's just do this. Need money food? I'm gonna get some experience food. Welcome back, everybody. It warmed up again a little bit today. Not a whole lot, but not like it was Florida or something. Yeah, gotta get rid of all that new stuff. Yeah, there's no floor down there. That's why there's these yellow and black commands. Two chargers. Lame. Limbos. Oh, I never noticed this before. There's an old school spawn point here, but it's all decommissioned. Are we hunting somebody down here? No. Oh, dang it, I meant on the walkway. The wipeout. You're annoying. Why are you annoying? I'm the number one crab tank user out of one crab tank users. Oh, he keeps playing the same person. That's how you show that you appreciate them. Thanks for the games, Marty. Killer. I guess. Is Killer gone again? Did Killer forget something? Did Killer DC? Harding Marty Jelly. Hey, Sugar Mama. I could use one of those. Thank you for the cinnamon bean, Marty. Spider shot. Nozzle nose. And two. Arrow sprays. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to get that last star for my Splat Pro. Get away, get away, get away. Yeah. some good splats there. Oh, shoot. Good. Also good. Go to Grisco by default. It's the first thing I did today was go to Grisco. So close. So close. To 400 on the sockeye? The new sockeye rotation? I came really close to getting 400 on the grounds rotation. Didn't quite make it. All freelance. I've already got grounds fatigue. We haven't even had the game that long, but I played so much grounds on Splatoon 2. The fatigue from that just carries right over. Winter break. I'm gonna try and get in on the starting of a couple of rotations and just play my little heart out. Very, very nearly. Once. Where are they? Very nearly went off into the water. Oh! Walked right into that bomb. I miss my suction bomb so bad. looking forward to that Spider Shot Nova that's coming out. Oh,
that's too bad.
I mean, that's assuming we get the giant wilderness samurai, which I'm sure we will. I'm sure they'll throw it in there. Oh. Auto-bombed. I didn't even see it. I've been on the lookout for this Nintendo 64 controller for the Switch. I haven't found a suitably good deal on it. Somebody's joining. Killer's back. Oh, God. Nintendo, why? Hey! Oh, excuse me, sorry, jeez. Welcome back. Howdy, hamster. Welcome. I play just this one singular game. Okay. The only game you've played tonight. Oh, dang it.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. In their face. Well, there's holding the middle there pretty good. Nice. That sweater Killer is wearing remind anybody else about Bill Cosby? Does me. I'm not saying that Killer is Bill Cosby. I'm seeing Killer's choice of attire is reminiscent of Bill Cosby. Also, thanks to the game, Samster. Appreciate you hanging out with us. The jester ear one?
That's gonna beat up. Yeah, okay. I always overcompensate there when I drop. One more hit. Number one crab tank user again. Out of all these crab tank users, I'm the best. Oh, there was another one. Okay. Then it's actually an accomplishment this time. Jumped right off the stage again. Jump over it. Hit would be nice. Take him. Inky hamster for the bean. Mojo 007? Is that a relation to Alt 007? Hey, look at those guys. One is a juice spear bean. Think hamster. Put the tasty bean. Ah. Does his head show up right now, huh? Had a target right in my sights. This needs cleaning. A gesture-based game. It's going to be a game that ends up getting streamed. Howdy, Hopper. What if you want to have a goon night? I mean, it's up to you. You can have any kind of night you want, even goon nights. Ooh, a fool based stream, that sounds fun. I'm expecting tomorrow to be pretty light as far as work goes, so I might have a little extra stream peeking time. Good job, team. I forget how to look up what star level your weapon is. It was pretty well hidden. This weekend, that might even be better. Whoop, almost. Got it. Kind of figured that was going to happen. Kind of figured that's what would happen. Welcome back, killer. Info. It's not here. I'm trying to figure out. How do you see the star level on your weapon? There it is. You have to hit this twice. God dang, I'm a long way away. Oh well. That's gonna take a while. Just found us a game. Oh my god. Oh no. It's fine. You're done anyway. Okay. GG's, killer. Thanks for the fun. Well, if nobody... nobody else is interested in turf. do some Rainmaker. Under points. My newly minted A rank. Of course, we're not getting much in the way of matches here either. Everybody's still out playing Pokemon Scarlet Violet. Thanks for the games, Killer. It was a lot of fun. As always. Hey, I'm going to get back here, sucker. Can I have that? Nobody has the Head up to sleep. Alrighty, bird. Rest well. Take it easy. We'll talk at you later. What just happened? Bye. Thanks for the resub.
They got me.
How do you do, Fives? Okay. I'm not sure why that didn't kill me, but... we take it. No. You tired me too. You've been on a little bit of a vacation, I think, right? Or doing something. Limo. I got a beam from Limo. I'll have that beam momentarily. Let's push. Let's go. dang it.
Nice.
They wiped out.
We'll take this as far as we can go. That was a long match. Now, I have a limo beam. Got him. This is a green apple beam. How's limo doing today? Food left. What will Nugget eat now? Need to get some more food for old Nugget. Feeder's getting a little low. Next weekend. Is that the first weekend in December? Yeah. Well, we'll see. I don't know. Dang. When's a good weekend for me? All right. somebody wiped somebody out.
Nope, they're behind me now. Nice. Next weekend would probably be fine for me, but I really doubt it's going to be first weekend. I wanted it on the checkpoint, that's all. Last week, 4 weeks before no internet. Oh, okay, I see. That makes sense. The weekend after that, is either an event I might be doing, or if that doesn't happen, this is gonna be my my board game. Oh shit! I didn't mean to pick this up. My board game day. My team here with me. Stupid bubble. I don't think we're gonna manage this one. Not unless we get super, super lucky. This final push. Let's go. It's falling apart. Ah, oh, dang. Okay, last demo. Score setter. It's 3 gold medals. I'm glad to have that, even though it was a loss. I think I'm Jet Squadron now. Yeah, copy machine doesn't run out of ink. Oh my god, dang, 100 seconds. That was quick. No thanks to me. Oh, damn. I was just hoping to keep that pressure up. Oh, I was shooting the stupid rail. Back. That's very good. Just gonna protect the lead. Kill me. Oh, dang it. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Freaking shield. That's a shame. Mm-hmm. was wondering where they went. Close and too close. Howdy, Pearl. How's it going? I'm doing well. Oh, it was so close. Hope things are going well for you. Doing all right? Well, that's good. Better than a lot of alternatives. I got no... zero medals that time. That's bad. How's rank been going? It's been going all right. 1-1, lost 2. I've been getting decent medals, except for that one. Games are going good. We started out with some turf, and I ran out of friends to play turf with, so just switched to a little MRP. If anybody wants to play some turf, let me know. We can do that. Dude, howdy, Froble. Do you know? Y'all know how they reveal the new chilled season kits on each day? What if new kits get revealed like... what? TM. What's that mean? TM. Or is that tomorrow? Okay. Sorry, I'm used to reading full words. Take an 8-letter word and boil it down to 2 letters. I don't get it. Good, got him. That's some good luck doing this route. Nice. Very good. Could be like 3 a.m. or 2 a.m. It feels like it was closer to the middle of the day for me. Because the Japan tweets go out first. And then the English tweets go out a good bit later. Since I don't read Japanese, I don't usually pay that much attention to them. just look at the pretty pictures. Let's go. Split off over here. Him out. There's one more over here. Now we're making progress. Oh, we almost had it. Okay, we're toast. I'll just get up here and then jump at me. Oh, I'm dead. This one. I might be losing this one. I haven't given up. Still gonna try. Still gonna try my best to win. But looking at the realities of the situation. Okay. Nice. Shoot. Oh, big oof. shoved it right over my face. Oh, dang it.
Jelly bean time. Thank you, Pro, for the jelly bean. It is delicious tangerine bean. Thank you, Pro. Very tasty. You know what? That's fine. 137. I made points. That's all that matters. You don't gotta win. You just gotta get those medals. Is anybody interested in doing some more turf? Oh. Goals and game points, yep. That's all I care about is gaining them points. Of course, when the season changes, it's going to knock me down a couple ranks, I think. I'll be pretty much back where I started the season with. I don't play enough. Don't play enough. Down one letter, right? Mm-hmm. Does that mean, like, if you're at A plus, does it knock you down to A? Or if you're in A plus, does it knock you down to B plus? Turn into clams. Oh, I got. Plus or minus. Entropy. Howdy, Entropy. Welcome. Thank you for the raid. How is Entropy and the Entropy Raiders today? Doing well. How goes Bells? Bells are going okay. We did some turf. Then we switched to a little Anarchy series, and now we're doing turf again. It's all going pretty well. Oops! Nikki Frog, howdy, Angry Cat. Hope everyone's having a fine evening. Going up. Having a good time. Oh, they found me. Dang it. Mint and cheese, howdy. Your eyes hurt. Need some painkiller for your eyes. Oh god, everybody knows I'm here. It took them forever to kill me. Oh,
Okay. I was just charging in recklessly there. All right. Let's do some of this. Let's do some of this stuff. Pretty sure Matt does some streaming, yeah. Who am I missing? Surely I'm missing somebody. Shirley. Missing Shirley. Shirley's not here. Laverne. Shlemiel, Shlemile, House and Pfeffer Incorporated. Yes, we love Com Errors. Com Errors are our favorite. I used to watch that Laverne and Shirley show. A long, long time ago. Long time ago. The Squiggy character, after he got through the acting game, he became a talent scout for the Seattle Mariners baseball club. I thought that was interesting. Whoa, 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 everybody shooting at me. You don't ever get Com Errors? You're missing out, dude. Com Errors is bomb. Everybody loves Com Errors. They are the best kind of errors. Okay, they see me. Used to watch it on Nick at Night. I used to watch it. Just on regular cable television. Back when that's all there was. I am an aged man. Anybody behind me? No. Oh, good. There's a tank. I have Andor to other stuff. I mean, man, if you haven't had any Com Errors, you really haven't experienced the game, you know what I mean? I think everybody will agree. So as soon as you can, get you some Com Errors. be pleased. Uh-oh, I don't want that. No, 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 no. Oh, okay, I'll take that bomb, though. Thanks. Also, howdy, Lee. How's it going? Hey, Lee, do you remember watching Laverne and Shirley? Lee is almost as old as I am. Well, not really. I'm way older than Lee is. Super old. Big chunk. Give me the potato. You can slice him up, fry him up. Get some chips. Huge balls. I said, do you remember watching Laverne and Shirley? That came up for reasons I can't really remember. This is like the worst color ink. Oh, hello. Just run over him. Too close to shoot, just run them over. Nope, nope, nope. Also nope. They got me. You don't want that in here. Really? Yes, very brave with your shield. Adam. don't know if I want to change my weapon or not. I'm just going okay with this. Maybe I should... God dang. I should change weapons so I can work on getting more skeleton licenses, I reckon. We gotta have some licenses for the new stuff, right? Right? See, I've used all this stuff a lot, too. Yeah, I was just about to praise it, too. I was about to say, wow. It's been like a couple games since I got that. I don't have, like, any stars on anything else. I've been using that thing almost exclusively. I got 3 stars on this. 1, 2, 4. Not any here. We're close to 1 here. Let's play around with this, I guess. First star you get on a weapon is a license and every character level is licensed. Yep. License and then stickers on the stars. Still don't have the big locker. That's what I want to. I just need to get to level 30 so I can have my big locker. Big, fat, tall locker. I think I just hit 27 tonight. Giving away drinks, I'll have one. What's happened? Super fam! Howdy, howdy, welcome. Ooh, and another raid. And Dinky VT. Thank you for the raid also. How are you doing, fam and Dinky? Welcome, welcome. And welcome, Raiders. How is everybody doing this evening? Espresso machine for 5,000 touch. Don't have enough to anybody lock. I know, right? It's so annoying. On my level 100 mystery box, I got the sea snail. I was pretty excited about that. Oh. Oh, dang. Every weapon, 50 spare licenses. Jeez, where do you find the time? I don't even have all the weapons yet. Man, they're getting riggedy wrecked. That's right, I said riggedy wrecked. Oh, dang it. Boo. Boo. It's okay. I think we won it. All right. Maps and modes. I forgot. Forgot all about maps and modes. What's our new maps and modes? A nice way to respawn a ton. Yeah. Did a real good job. Well, I think it's because I was fighting at least like two people back at the base. Mincemeat Metalworks and Walk. Pretty sure I got it. So much game. Thank you so much. Howdy, fam. How do you do? What were you up to today? So welcome. Thank you for the raid once again. You had a collab stream today? What's going on there? That sounds exciting. SNES games. I love SNES games. Some easy links. Go follow. Do it. Leave here immediately. Leave this boring stream. We'll do interesting things. Nice. What do you think is your favorite SNES game? I had the fortune to own a SNES, like, as soon as it came out. I got in on the ground floor on the SNES. Super Metroid? I don't think I ever actually finished a Metroid game, ever. But I do like them. Goofing is a lot of fun. I'm a big fan of Goofing myself. Mega Man. Mega Man's good. I remember playing the early Mega Man games.
Super Mario World.
My favorite Super Nintendo game is ActRaiser. I've played that here on stream, and I might do so again. Mario Kart. I never counted myself a big, huge fan of the Super Nintendo Mario Kart. But I didn't have a whole lot of people coming over to play Super Nintendo. Just hang out and play Nintendo. Oh my god. Sweet. Got him. I was also a huge fan of Aerobiz Supersonic back in the day. How bad does one of those hurt? Putting it up here. Go. Did a little damage. Oh no! Oh, nice. Nice. I was about to go on a rampage. I'm sure if I had friends that would have come over, and I lived in a small town. I'm sure if I had some friends to come over and play Mario Kart, I probably would have gotten more enjoyment out of it. Now the new Mario Kart, I love it on the Switch. I mean, online play is fantastic. You can just get on there and play with tons of strangers. Nice. Nice suit. What, Nugget? What you need? Howdy, Canoe. You... Nugget is hungry. The thing is, Nugget's already been fed. I'm absolutely certain she is hungry. What are you gonna do to fix that, Canoe? Is also unfit. That's not a game stopper for a Canoe and eating.
my team's dropping.
Killed them, but okay. I'll take it. Didn't reach nearly far enough. Tank. Tonk. Dear God. Really? Nugget has decided it's time to start clawing the carpet. That's what I want her to do. As Killer likes to point out, Nugget can do whatever she wants. I don't really do anything about anything that he does that I don't necessarily want her to do. Womp womp womp. I know what Lee and Steve are plotting in my Discord. I expect they're playing some Mech Warrior. If they're playing something. Let's see what they're talking about. It looks like half an hour ago, they were talking about nerd stuff. Also looks like, oh yeah, looks like they're probably playing Mech Warrior 5. Oh, is Steve streaming it? Streaming on items. What item shows for? I've killed. Oh shit! I'm kind of surprised I didn't draw that. Oh, dang it. Oh, Lee, it's icy. Thank you. I miss my tank. I should change weapons again anyway. Nope. Nice. Nice.
Sometimes this is just
so much fun.
They ran into my mom and it killed him. Oh shit!
Forgot the thing could come up the wall here.
Oh, you're playing Darktide. Well, how is that game? Is it like Vermintide at all? I mean, given that it's just Tide in the name, I'm assuming it is a lot like Vermintide. Except it's a... Oh, shoot! Except it's a Warhammer 40k version rather than Warhammer Fantasy version. Constant comparisons to it, yeah. Steve sounded like he kind of wanted to play it, but Vermintide left a really bad taste in our mouths. We did not enjoy that much. Man, this thing Zook is fun. Yeah, that's the one with the rats. We weren't giant fans of it. I'm just gonna farm some licenses, I guess. Oh, really? Back when we played Vermintide and hated it. Nice. Good. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted to do. I gave that game a solid try. The thing that broke me on that game was I spent that entire playthrough of that game working on crafting that super rare hat pickup I got. And when I was done, this took me like 20 hours to gather all the materials for it. It's a freaking cosmetic. I was like, oh man, this is gonna be great. I'm gonna get all kinds of cool bonuses and crap off of this. It's just a different looking hat. Want anything to it? So I'm like, wow, this game really does suck. The other idlers were right. This game is terrible. That didn't target anybody. The Clash Blaster again. I was very disappointed. Extremely disappointed. Care to come over here? No? Come on, come around. Got them? Oh, they got me? Come on, rye. That sounds delicious. Put some cheese on it. Swiss cheese. That sounds delicious. Is that what you're gonna have for dinner, Canoe? Ham sandwich. Greg laid down a bub, but Greg did not use the bub. I don't think we won. I think we lost. Despite those last second heroics. It's okay. I'm going to lose to somebody. I want to lose to Ham on her eye. Him and Rise on my team. Perfect. I already had dinner too. I might get a little snack. Before I go to bed. Hello. Sniper. It's not gonna be a sandwich though. I don't got any bread. See you. I saw you, Nitro. Your secret shenanigans. Oh. No! Revenge of Nitro's secret shenanigans. Thank you. a mess back here. Got him. They got him. Oh, dang it. That vacuum suck. It's a pretty big lockdown. Suck. It's too much suck. Too much duck. Thank you, goldfish lady. Oh. I got a bunch of tape. Nice. My locker. Got a bunch of stuff in it. Whoever this is, whoever that is. Cry baby. Got a really pink thing going on in there. That's pretty cool. Jester. Oh, that's a lot of stickers. Can't pronounce that. Agent 7. Lonk. Semicolon. Aitman. I want this wood grain. That's very nice. Hey, it's Mecca. Mecca's got an upside down Moz in the bottom of his locker. KO. I haven't seen. Hey, it's Keller's locker. Got a dude wearing too big of boots. And a thinking man with a doll on its head. Alt's alt. This must be Altern. Is it Altern? Must be. Ooh, I like this one. I like alts. That's cool. I like those squid plushies. And those sea snail man figures are... very expensive. I like what's going on here. That's pretty cool. Mine's just a bunch of crap thrown together. There's a Lemos locker. Flo. Haven't seen Flo around in a while. And a bunch of people I don't know. Someday I'm going to do something really cool with mine. Someday. I like this song. This song rocks. missiles.
My teammate is dead.
Alright, I got out of that alive somehow. Like that was gonna do anything. Almost had him. Had him in my sights. I actually killed somebody with it. No! You cannot. Do not do that. Aw, dang it. Cause some more damage. Those may be my first two splats with that special. Excuse you, come back. I'm trying to shoot you. That's a win. Good job, team. Is that what I wanted? I don't know. Boom! I wasn't even looking. I was looking at my phone. Uh-oh. Splasher over yonder. I got two hits. That's enough to kill him, right? No. I wasn't getting any hits. I was too far away from the one.
Dang it. Break out. Let's try a different route. You did get me. But I got a couple of hits in there. A little leeway. Dang it! That was a tough one. Oof. I like this thermal ink. I want to use it in a lot more builds. I didn't use it so much in Splatoon 2. I feel like it's not so great with the 52 gal, because feels like it's probably better for longer range weapons. Cosby sweater, is I'm purple, idiot. I was like, oh no, there's a purple guy behind me. I'm purple. This area here on the Splatoon 2 wasn't like a big hill, was it? Or was it? I don't remember. Splatoon 2 was so long ago. Ancient, ancient history.
Wasn't smart. Coming at me.
Oh, I got my wall up.
Attack them up there, but I got scared. I was frightened.
Did you need a pudding pop?
While wearing that sweater would be pretty classic. It would be pretty good. That would be good for some laugh. I'm afraid to say it. I'm scared to utter these words. But we haven't hit a DC in a while. Month long. Man, we're going to be without killer for a whole month. That's going to be tough. Have I got a star for this weapon yet? Oh, what got me? Oh, am I from below? Of course. No, I want to get back up there. God, no! It's my friend, but they were so orange. I was convinced they were an enemy. They got in on me, the jerk. Nice try. If I can do any good jumping here. Dang, what's it take to hit those guys? Oh my god. This mess back here.
Hope the rest of the team is doing good stuff. Oof. No. Close. It's a close one. Some other time. All right, everybody. I'm gonna go take a break. It is about that time. I might go have a little snack and then bedtime for me. But thanks, everybody, for hanging out. I had a great time. Hope you did too. Thanks for joining me for some games. Hanging out here. Da 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 da. Chatting with me and just sitting out there watching. We're gonna go hang out with Lumo. It was playing some Simmons. I hope everybody has a fine evening. Take it easy. We'll talk at y'all later. Bye.